I was walking around Birmingham looking for a dry cleaner, and I went to one, and it was so frightening. This little girl, she was from Deliverance. She was playing the banjo when I walked in, and she was sweet. God bless her. But when she started talking to me, she spit a tooth out on me. It totally freaked me out, and I had to go to another cleaner. So I went to this other cleaner, and this great gentleman said that he could figure out. He had to send it to his buddy across town, but he'd bring it to me. So I handed it to him. I said, across town? He said, yeah, we're not going to do it here. We're going to take it across town. I thought, I'll never see these clothes again. But sure enough, the next day he calls me up. He says, I brought them to you. Brought them right to me. Brought them to me. I loaded them up. He said, you know, I listened to that record that you gave me. I said, you did? He goes, yeah. He said, I really love that song, 99 Years for One Dark Day. He said, because you see, I was married one time, and I know what that song's about.